Take care of our skin, and you might understand you're still a human being, and you still matter. You can still be attractive and sexy and all those things, because where your beauty comes from right there, that it's not what we look like on the outer skin. It's what our hearts give you, the feeling of us as a person. When somebody is a nice person and a good-hearted person, you don't notice these kind of things. Nobody's perfect. Everybody has flaws. And that's just part of life. But I wanted to come and show you guys this because I want you to know that nobody's perfect. And the nicest people so beautiful on the inside, and it's not what they look like that makes them the person that they are. But once you see this enough on somebody, then you tend to forget about what they look like on the outside. Or you tend to not notice the flaws on the outside of their skin. This just started appearing on. not sure if I'm using too much or what. This is the lipstick that Rory used in one of the videos that she just put it all over her face, so it can't be used anymore. Thank you. an island.